James Heller has as this new prototype that goes above and beyond what we've ever done before. He actually can summon and control infected brawlers. It's like a warlock meeting a shapeshifter.
James Heller can now control active enemies and force them to do his bidding and act as allies and attack enemies that the player wants them to attack.
There's nothing cooler than you know, calling in your pack and then pointing to something and going, get it. And it's just, it's awesome, it's powerful.
And then just watch these brawlers leap off the top of the building and slam down into the middle of the street. You can just stand there and watch it all unfold beneath you.
When you send these guys after like an attack helicopter and just watching what happens next, you just feel like God.
It's really the first time in the prototype world that you get to put a little bit of distance between you and the chaos, and you actually get to direct the action from afar. It's a very, very cool moment that tends to put a huge smile on your face as you're sort of, you know, watching things exploding, watching people getting eviscerated.
They're good troopers. They will follow their Sergeant James Heller through the battlefield, through thick and thin, despite the odds. Yeah, they're definitely a reliable source and backup for the main character.
When you feel like they've done enough damage, or you feel that tactically sort of now is the right moment for you to join the fight and reduce the level of chaos that the pack is introducing, you actually dismiss them by causing them to self-destruct. You think of a really nice punchline to the moment that after watching your pets go tear everything up, that suddenly you can just, boom, wipe everything out and you're done.
We heard the feedback from the fans, we listened, and sure enough, we have it in-game.
I mean, that's just one ability in this game. So Pack Leader, it's real, it's awesome, and it's coming your way, April 24th.